Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we'll show you how you can add custom attributes to data objects. Attributes in the CX Unity data model are individual pieces of data and are grouped in data objects. If you choose to make changes to the default data model, then you may have to create new attributes so that you can import the data you need into CX Unity. Data objects that you create cannot be removed. Review your data model carefully. It may already have an object or attribute that can meet your requirements. You can also change the name or description of existing attributes in the data model at any time. Use the search bars to find existing data objects and attributes. Search for attributes by the attribute name or description. To add attributes to a data object, click the Attributes Add button. Enter the name, ID, and description. The ID is the name used for the database table column. Select a data type to specify the format of the data. You can also select an attribute group. Attribute groups can only have attributes from a single data object. You cannot group attributes from multiple data objects. You can edit the name, description, and attribute group of an attribute anytime after creating it. You cannot edit the ID or data type. If you see a lock next to an attribute, that means it's a pre-configured system attribute that cannot be edited. When you're done editing attributes, click Publish Changes to implement the updates. For more information on customizing the data model, watch our Creating Custom Data Objects video. You can also visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching!